Food challenges are becoming more and more popular. I see food challenge videos much more often lately. And at the same time, they're becoming more and more crazy. Like James Webb eating a 72-ounce steak within 6 minutes over the weekend. Watching these challenge videos is always fun because you're on edge. But now we got people passing out attempting these challenges. These spreads always look so delicious, but they're massive. It's looking more like Fear Factor out here.